ain't going down. Oh, you never cut nizzles. I'm making more doughs, but you're making less peppers. Yeah, that's what it feels to me now. I'm better. Gone are the days where I know that I ain't going.
Hello, good afternoon. Please, I'm looking for one Silas Muga. I heard he stays in this place, but I'm not quite sure which of the houses.
There's a short man called the Silas, okay. And he stays in this building here.
Okay, just this one?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay, welcome.
I'm in the city of Nairobi. Where exactly is this? What do you call it?
This place is called Pipeline, part of Nairobi.
Okay, Pipeline.
Yes.
Okay, I'm somewhere called Pipeline in Nairobi, and I'm here to see this, my very good friend. This part is very I met him back in Nigeria when he came for a training, and I told him I was going to come here, and I'm here live and direct, you know.
And
we're going to be having a gist. With Mr. Silas Muga.
Yes.
And then he's going to tell us a bit about himself and all of that. So enjoy yourself, and we're going to be right back. When we come back, we'll be talking to Mr. Silas Muga.
Joel.